Hi, my name's Dylan Clayton and we're in Manchester, England at rounds 9 and 10 of the UEC European League. The track we've got here at the National Cycling Centre in Manchester is Team GB's elite training facility, and they're reaching speeds of almost 40 miles an hour at the bottom of the start hill, so it's fast and furious.